stung by them, so they can hide in it, and other fish get stung by them, so if some fish try to come eat it, it'll come up and go into its little hiding spot and see an enemy. And if another fish tries to go in there to get it, it'll get stung. But they will not.
Living in their environment.
Birds and mammals are that way.